why are you so adamant about playing really strong defense? Why is that so important to you? And where'd that come from?
Because I don't have the bag of the buckets, you know. No, okay. I mean, I was talking in a lot of interviews that I did with the journalists and stuff. My style of basketball. Let's talk about offense now. We don't talk about defense. And I'm a five man. You know, as a five man, you can still score on the post and stuff. But again, that's not my strength. So I'm more comfortable in the pick and roll, and you know, let's say handoffs. You know, now in this year, you know, I have the ball a lot in my hands, and still, you know, not scoring, not attacking the basket. Let's say, you know, one on one and stuff. But I like to, you know, create for my teammates, and I know if I create for my teammates, then I will be open at some point. So basically, that's how I think. And then defense, funny story. I mean, I started my first season in Partizan. I was brought to Partizan as a third four man.
Okay.
And our three men in around November, I think, or December, I'm not sure. Our three men got hurt, and coach.
What you had to
coach
do?
Told me. Yes, and I was playing in the Partizan. I was playing the three men.
Mm-hmm, I remember.
James had to remind me that you played the three.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm saying. So, and I would say that started at that point that all my career, all my thinking of basketball coming from defense, and then you can then you come to the offense and do whatever you can to help the team in offense, but. We played CSKA in Belgrade, and I didn't even know. I wasn't, I mean, not even practice. I mean, in practice, I was practicing a little bit of three, but that was not in the plan. Or at least coach didn't tell me. But coach came to me 45 minutes before the game, and he said, like, you're starting in the three, and you are guarding Ramon Šiškauskas, which is, you know, a legend on the three position, you know.
Right.
and he said, like, I remember this word. He said, like, if he scored on you, you're out. I said, okay. And I remember he scored only 3 points on me. I remember also the stupid help I did. I mean, I helped from a strong side, and there was a pass outside on him, and he scored an open three, and that's only three he scored. And basically, that's how my career started. In Partizan, and I was from that moment, I was never out of starting lineup until I left Partizan.
Wow.
So basically, that's I would say that goes to this moment why I think defense first.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
that's the biggest help in Europe, that you can play, you know, team defense, and you can be ready, you know, to help whoever needs help on the court like this in the NBA, you know.